you're going to paint New York for. In a way, you can't do that. The men haven't even done very well with it. What do you think you're going to do? Well, Mr. Stieglitz had died, and I had settled his estate, and I could live where I wanted to. There was nothing holding me in the big city, so I came out here. I always knew I'd live out here if I had a chance.